Did you know that an airplane with disabled flight controls can still land safely using jet engines alone? Differential thrusting can prevent a fatal crash. This method has been applied on an Airbus 300 that was bound from Iraq to Bahrain and a Boeing 747 that flew from the Philippines to Japan. Before you continue watching this video, just hit the subscribe button for free. In Colombia, there's an airplane with the aerosol label that could be a combination of aero and sol. These Spanish words would translate to air and sun respectively. So the suggested brand would be AirSun, that sounds like arson, and a parody of the European airplane manufacturer Airbus. As the airplane prepares to take off, the jet engines speed up on the runway. Once it gains enough lift, the airplane will leave the runway. With both bottom engines spinning faster than those that are above the wing, the supersonic airplane would pitch upward. The airplane tilts counterclockwise by speeding up the outer left and inner right engines. This is like turning on the left signal in the car. While being tilted counterclockwise, the actual left turn is done by setting the outer engines to the average speed of the inner engines. This throttle position gives more thrust on the right side of the airplane. In order to fly straight again, the four engines are equalized to the same speed. This provides equal thrust to all quadrants. The airplane tilts clockwise by speeding up the inner left and outer right engines. This is like turning on the right signal in the car. While being tilted clockwise, the actual right turn is done by setting the outer engines to the average speed of the inner engines. This throttle position gives more thrust on the left side of the airplane. In order to fly straight again, the four engines are equalized to the same speed. This provides equal thrust to all quadrants. With both top engines spinning faster than those that are below the wing, the supersonic airplane would pitch downward. During landing, the four engines slow down at the same rate to lose thrust. This is achieved by pulling the throttle lever backward like in an airplane. Because the wing tips are pointed slightly upwards, the outer engines are considered the upper ones, while the inner engines are the lower ones. The amount of thrust on each engine affects the directional force of the airplane. When one side has more power, the other one would be its direction. Especially that the Philippines is a tropical country, using solar energy extends the flight time and distance of the AirSun drone plane. When aerosol cans are laid down, they would look like jet engines. Like jet fuels, the liquid propellants inside them are flammable.